So guys, my name is Jackson, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Black Ops Cold War Campaign.
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Hello.
Glad you could join us. You remember
clear to move on the target? Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. I can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes.
I'm sorry, I gotta change the settings. So.
We don't want to let him down. We're on the clock, Woods. It's not keeping the scene waiting.
Oh my gosh.
He's safe.
This trash is a lot of things. It's safe, ain't one of them.
Do we really need this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take it out. Apartment's just up ahead. It's only going to 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go. Let's help him bring in the new year. Light him up, Mason. Go, go, go!
Oh. Christmas anymore. This is January. Watching this in January. I'm recording this in December, but it's January when I'm uploading this. The heck? Frick off. Ugh. also not. See, look how better this looks.
Escape!
Wait.
Oh.
I just handled the money. I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
The Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night.
Who's Arash meeting with?
I swear, I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages. This is not.
All right, let's load him. We'll find his voice.
Let me know if he needs some help looking for him.
Hudson, we're bringing you a present. He's in Trabzon, Turkey.
Hmm. 18 hours later.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Airfield's just up ahead. Go find this shithead.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hard. Mason, check it out. That's not him.
Incoming truck, left side.
Get eyes on it, Mason.
Where? Oh, wait. That truck? No. Oh, yeah, there it is. Okay, I'll escape, okay.
Under
No! Oh, oh, thank God. Oh my God. Oh my God, the heck just happened? Who that is.
All this time that you didn't even know.
Know what? Oh, that? Oh, okay.
Us don't want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get the lighter.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
I don't know. Don't ask me. I'm thinking I know.
Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968, Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers orchestrated by Perseus attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus, CIA's analysts consider him to be the single
biggest threat to the free world. Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
Colonel Haig. Allow me to introduce the man, a suited responder. CIA clandestine special officer, Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir,
every time Perseus has come into play, it's shifting the balance. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
Oh no, that's not good.
Sir, Mr. President,
sir.
Mr. President.
Mr. President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission?
Ow.
Is the threat real?
Yes.
Sir, we believe it is.
Is the threat real?
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil.
That's what my character looks like. Oh, I know that.
There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
5 weeks later. How many cutscenes?
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.